All right, let's get to it. Hey, Toya, what workout you want to do today?
Let's do a HIIT workout today.
Okay, you want to do some HIIT? Let's get it.
Let's finish with some abs.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another video.
Welcome back.
So not only are we gonna give you a quick update, as you can see, we just recently dropped the Juice and Toya app.
All right.
So a lot of you have already been using it. We've gotten tons of feedback, things that you guys wanna see on the app. So today is all about taking you through a tour of the app.
Yes, so we also wanted to make this video to say thank you for the support
so far. Thank you so much.
We've had a lot of fun creating the content and playing around with the app.
Oh yeah.
So we've also gotten a lot of questions we wanted to answer here as well. So who the app is for, how it's different from our YouTube channel, and how you can benefit from it.
Oh yeah, so let's get right into it.
Let's get into it. So one of the biggest questions we get asked is, what is the app and how is it different from our YouTube channel?
Yes.
So on our YouTube, most of our workouts are follow along, and on the app, it gives us a place to give you more detailed workouts that you can do at your own pace. So whether you're working out at the gym or at home, you have the workout and you go at your own pace.
Yes.
However, for those of you who do like the follow along, we're still gonna keep some follow along workouts on the app
as well.
However, those will have no ads, so ad-free, follow along workouts.
Yes.
The app also has full recipes, nutrition tips. We're gonna be adding some motivation and mindfulness sections in there for you. So it just allows us to give you more content more consistently. So that's a little bit different from the content that we drop from our YouTube.
Oh yeah, and in addition to that, we're also providing workout programs as well. So we have body weight programs, dumbbell programs. A lot of you recently requested kettlebell programs. So
Coming soon.
Yes, so this gives you something that you can follow every single day, every single week, to where every day that you want to work out, you have something that you can follow. In addition to that, a lot of you may notice that we love to comment and reach back out to you guys, especially if you have comments under the videos. If you have feedback, we try to, as best we can,
to
get back to you. The difference with the app is we get direct messages straight to our phone. So whenever you guys finish a workout or you have questions about your goals, this comes straight to our phone. We're able to contact you directly within a certain section of the app. So with all that being said, we showed you everything that's gonna be within the app. You're probably asking, is this gonna cost anything? How much does this cost? And we want to give you an opportunity to trial out the app for just $1 your first month.
Yep.
All right, beyond that first month, it will be $15. And we also have an annual subscription that you can subscribe to make it a little bit cheaper if you want to commit for a longer period of time.
Yeah, so again, we wanna make this worth every penny you're investing into it. Mm-hmm. So send us all of your feedback because we're creating the content for you.
Yes.
So anything that you want to see on the app, we want to get that done for you.
Oh, yeah.
And we will be putting out weekly workouts, nutrition,
recipes,
mindfulness, and motivation tips.
We'll share our workouts.
We'll show you what we do. Yes. So we're going to be dropping content for you very, very frequently. And also, we will be dropping challenges onto the app, new programs onto the app.
Giving away prizes.
Giving away prizes. We'll be doing things on the app that you won't be able to do anywhere else.
All right.
So again, $1 for your first month, $15 a month after that, but we will make it worth every penny.
Oh yeah, so real quick before we go, we want to take you through a quick tour of the app just to show you what it looks like and what you can get out of it.
All right, let's get into it.
All right, so here is the app. As you can see, we have different tabs to where you can access different types of workouts. All right, so here we have a body weight program, we have dumbbell programs, we have body weight standalone HIIT workouts. We have those follow along workouts for those who love our follow alongs. We have those within it, standalone classes that you can follow, dumbbell workouts, ab workouts. We have stretches and mobility, warm ups that you can follow. Recently, we just added kettlebell workouts. A lot of you requested that, so we added that within there. We have modifications. A lot of you join our YouTube because you enjoyed that we have modifications for some of those more difficult exercises. So we have a whole tab just for that. And also, we have the nutrition, of course. So this is where we'll share tips. We have our recipes that we follow, that we use every single week.
Yep.
And then also, like we mentioned before, this is the section, the message section, where you can contact us and let us know what you want. You know, if there's anything you'd like to see, if you have anything that you want for your goals, this is where we can communicate with you as well.
So the last thing we want to show you guys before we go is how the programs work. Again, that's something we really think sets this app apart from the YouTube channel.
Sure.
So we've got the bodyweight program here, the dumbbell program, and a lot of you have asked for a kettlebell program. So that's something that we can add right next to this dumbbell program here. So if we click on the bodyweight program, you can see we have week one, day one, week one, day two, all the way down to week four, day three. So the entire 4-week program is written out here for you. So if we click on this week one, day one, you'll see the intro video here explaining the program. And then if we click on start now, you'll see week one, day one written here for you. So if you know what these exercises are, you'll see the reps next to the exercise. You can just knock it out at your own pace. If you need help with some of the exercises, don't worry, we got you. If you click this play button here, you'll see the exercises and how to perform them, okay? And it will also give you a description here on how to perform that exercise if you need a little bit more assistance, all right?
Just help for your form as well.
Absolutely. So again, this is something that really sets it apart. You've got the entire program here ready to go at your own pace, but since it's only 3 days a week, that's how you can use those YouTube videos in addition if you need a little something extra for a couple more days a week.
And we can also give you tips on how to navigate it and mix it in with those YouTube workouts as well.
Absolutely.
All right, so that is the app. That's pretty much the whole tour. There's a lot more details within the app, especially if you're already using it. You probably know all those different things, but we just wanted to show you the main things and how you can benefit from it beyond our YouTube channel.
Yes, and even if you are someone who does enjoy the YouTube channel, you can still benefit from the app, even if you're using it for the recipes, the nutrition tips, mindfulness and motivation, or just to have some different workouts that you can do at your own pace and mix it up a little
bit. Oh yeah, and I know what you're thinking. We're not going to stop posting on YouTube.
Nope.
That's not stopping. We just wanted to give you even more resources that you can benefit from.
Yep.
And again, our goal with this is to make sure that you get more than your money's worth for this app. So we're gonna provide you with endless tools, endless resources, things that you're gonna use to take your fitness to the next level.
Yes, all so if you still have questions after this tour, please drop them in the video. We will get back to you and answer all of those. And if you're already using the app and there's more things that you wanna see, drop those in the comments as well.
Go right to my phone, all right? So before we forget, we also have some Juice and Toya merch. Actually, let's get into it right now. And this is the merch, all right? We got the One Body LA merch, the hoodie. All right, this is our training business. This is what we live by. So if you need something for the wintertime because it's gonna get cold soon, this is perfect to bundle up in.
Yep, and I've got the Juice and Toya crop tank, all right?
Okay.
So we've got crop tops, we've got t-shirts, we've got hoodies, we have
dad hats. Everybody needs a dad hat, you know?
Yes, so make sure you go check out our Juice and Toya and One Body LA merch.
Yes.
We'll link that in the description.
Oh yeah, and none of this would be possible without the support of all of you, the app, the merch, all this good stuff. So thank you for supporting us. We'll link that down below.
Yep.
And we'll see you at the next video.
We'll see you at the next one.